Good morning. In the previous class, we have done the second lesson grammar part 2. So in today's class, we are going to do the textbook part of lesson number 3, the last law. So I request you to open textbook page number 19. So see here, complete these sentences in a few words. What Heiner had lost, in this lesson? His love, H-I-S-L-A-U-G-H. Heiner had lost his love. Heiner thought he had dash that scared other animals. His big teeth. His big teeth had scared other animals. Monkey picked up a feather and tickled. T-I-C-K-L-E-D. Tickled Heiner. The next one. Monkey said Heiner's laugh was dash all the time. Inside him. Next one, Heiner's laugh came out because he was happy. Okay, turn the page. It is page number 20. Next, coming to the pronouns. We have learned that pronouns, no? So, pronouns are the words which are used instead of nouns. So, in this we are going to learn I, you, he, she, it, they, you, and we. So, here I, you, he, she, it, we use this for the singular pronouns. And when coming to the plural pronouns, we use we, you, they. So, see here. A bit, complete the sentence, second sentence with the correct word from the box. They, you, we, it, she. See the first one. Varun and I are out in the park. Dash are playing with friends. What do we get here? We get we. We need to write capital W and E. Next. Sumi is in Nagpur this week. Dash is visiting her grandparents. What is here? Capital S, H-E. She is visiting. Listen carefully, children. Dash must all come to school on Saturday. You. Next one. The sun is high in the sky. Dash is shining brightly. It. Next, my parents are in the kitchen. Dash are making biryani. They. Coming to the page number 21. See this B bit here. Choose the correct word to complete the sentence. Neeta and Samira need some help. Please help them or they. Please help them. Coming to the third one, Rahul is sleeping. Don't disturb him or he. Don't disturb him. Next, our teacher has asked all of us dash to stay after class today. We or us? Us. Alia is a new student. We should talk to her or she. We should talk to her. Now turn the page. It is the words. In your feeling words. So you need to match the feeling words to the correct faces. And this is your homework. Complete this and send me. Okay. Next, B bit. Use the feeling words in A to complete these sentences. See the first one. Seema has nobody to play with today. Seema feels bored. Next, coming to the second one. Maya is invited to a birthday party. She is excited. E-X-C-I-T-E-D. Excited. Sean heard a noise in the dark. He is scared. S-C-A-R-E-D. Scared. Coming to the fourth one. Irfan was completely dashed at how the film ended. He was shocked. S-H-O-C-K-E-D. Shocked. Someone stole Mohit's backpack. He feels angry. Okay, match to complete the sentences, then write the sentences in the given space. Okay, so first of all, let us match these sentences. Haina was sad because he had lost his lock. Second one, Haina felt bad about his big teeth. Next one, monkey tickled the Haina with a feather. Next, Haina's laugh was inside him. All the animals laughed at the end. Okay, so you need to write all these sentences here. So first of all, I'll write one. Haina was sad because he had lost his love. So in the same way, complete all the remaining four sentences. And we'll meet in the next class.